like this serial killer's last victim was himself.